Rigging a jerk shad on a bullet jig head. So you want to work out where it's going to sit. It's going to sit about there. Bring your jig head through the top. Now you want to make sure you keep this as straight as possible. Bring your jig head out through there. And there you have perfectly presented jerk shad on a bullet jig head.